if you put it that the reason we started teaching yoga was to change things, that's way the wrong way to state it. Everything is perfect. Unless you come at the world with that viewpoint, no change is, no good change is going to be able to be supported, because it cripples you, that point of view, that there's something wrong with the world around you. And part of going to like the deepest, darkest places, part of the advantage is that you build a resilience. So to say that we started teaching yoga in an effort to change things, that's not true. From my point of view, perhaps Sharon has a different take on it, but my reason for teaching yoga was to share something, not to change anything. And part of what I'm sharing is that the idea of having to change the world needs to be changed. Change happens relentlessly, and we are not in charge of it.